Elon Musk is facing new allegations. The 51-year-old Tesla CEO, and the world's richest man, reportedly had an affair with his billionaire friend Google founder Sergey Brin's wife Nicole Shanahan in December last year, via the Wall Street Journal. The affair was also reportedly the catalyst for their divorce. Friends told the outlet that Elon's romance with Nicole led to Sergey's divorce filing in January. WSJ claims that the brief affair happened last fall and ended their long friendship. The affair reportedly occurred in the same month that Elon welcomed a baby girl via a surrogate with his ex-girlfriend Grimes. A month after he secretly welcomed twins with Shivan Zillis, a former Tesla exec. At the time, Sergey cited irreconcilable differences in divorce papers. The couple share a daughter, who was born in 2018, and he asked to share custody of her as part of the divorce arrangements. Elon has not yet commented on the report. Sergey is currently the 10th richest man in the world, at $89.9 billion. Elon remains number one at $253.4 billion.